Stadium, my lovers. Join us now as the crew of the HMS Winnipeg makes their way across the seven seas. It's time for Clyde and Seamore.
Down by the cannibals.
Yeah. one of us needs to go over there and check that ship out. Now, you are a big, crazy lion. I think you should go over there. Now, Clyde's going to head over there. Lightning speed. He's going to come back and get you.
All right, people. Enough of that thunder. Look, I made her laugh. Thunder, I've got two questions for you, and I didn't forget this one. First, why are you here? And B, what are you wearing?
Oh, that's easy. Why not? We've been marooned.
You see, this is the treasure map. It's very important. It's going to lead me directly to the
treasure.
Good one. All right. All right. Now, I'm just going to put this map someplace safe, someplace that nothing can possibly ever happen to it. I'll put it on the golden latch. That way, all you natives can keep a close eye on it. And, Blunder, you can enjoy your meal.
Thanks, Captain. All right, boys. Holy mackerel!
pirate business and find the treasure. All right, I'm just gonna get me now. I'm out. Uh-oh, I'm out.
That's gonna be on YouTube.
All right, Plunder, you haven't found me now. Changing the orders. I want you to go out amongst all the natives and look at the treasure map out there. After all, you should know the island better than anybody, isn't that right? Good. They're gone. Now I can tell you all the real plan. You see, I'm gonna use those two knuckleheads to help me find the treasure. Then I'm gonna sail off this island all alone, and then I'll have the treasure all to myself! Work on it, people. What did we get on here today?
Yes! I'm just out here making a wall. Walking. I'm just actually walking. And now I want to take you as long.
I'm gonna keep you all in front of a long time.